chasing you anymore. Oh yeah, I don't know why. Ha. You don't get tired of running in the same old circles, saying hello, goodbye. Oh yeah, no shade intended, but let's get candid. Misery loves company and you demand it. If you hadn't done me dirty, that'd be all handed, yeah. Now I got something to say. Who asked you? You should just retire. Who asked you? Did someone here say something? Cause who asked you? I got nothing left to say. But who asked you?
Get him up. Great night to be a spectator. Perfect weather here in North London at the Emirates Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It's the Trojans, and they take on Wanderers.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Morata. Beautifully disguised ball. Will he find the net? And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
N'Golo Kante getting in there to intercept. Lucadinha. And slipped through beautifully. Mane was an important piece of defending. And it is substitution time. At this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. And he's fired over the corner. Well, the keeper very decisive. Salah. And Torres on the ball. Messi. Oh, good vision. And he might be in here. And there the attack ends for now.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Want that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Want that talk, come to my house. Bring in the beat, sis. If you a bad chick, get on your feet, sis. Boogie down, don't stop to the beat, miss. Come shake that fast one time, make them fresh made jeans. Hungry Nova's in line, like, oh, she got a movement. Like she got a Megan, please, how she do it? Can she do it like a, how she move it? Like the
hood centerpiece, she in the
we movie. Can work it out, do a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out, bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out, do a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out, bump that talk, come to my house.
Wish you could get that beat plus fries. You the shake, you the thing, I'm trying to supersize. Jiggy jiggy, heavy heavy, baby do you love me? Honey's looking at me like hop in the line. Rock your body, don't stop, okay. Yeah, we see you, no perm, they press. Oh yeah, he peep you, thigh y'all poke it out like, oh we see you.
We can work it out, you a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out, bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out, you a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out, bump that talk, come to my house.
Yeah. How you talk about the vibes and your names? Killjoy, bump. Get money, that's the weed's decoy. Get played by one, now we too bold. That pointless bluffing won't make.
And good evening on what? It's a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's juniors, and they take on the Trojans.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice, quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me.
Can they forge ahead? Terrific block there. Renato Sanchez. Mane. On to Bruno Fernandes. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Cedric. Gomez now. Mane, they've given it away. Bruno Fernandes. Messi. Zakaria. And return to Messi. Bruno Fernandes. Now Messi plays it back. Zakaria. And moving the ball nicely. And intercepts again. Mane. Bruno Fernandes has it. Oh, in with a chance. In it goes. He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him apparently.
Statements to make and some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. I might need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man are blatantly fake. Had to change up. Easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I can... Too late, running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, but I'm taking a trip. Straight to the moon and then straight to the booth, go and lay something.
Some...
I don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my clues set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it seriously, where the f*** have you been? Beat the odds and block the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because you boys a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face. It's bait, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date, potential babe, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone cool me down, I'm on fire, this be flaming hot. Sick of celebrating, all I hear this year is take a shot. All I get is W's, this winning got me faded off. Speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until I eat a slice. But don't bow, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you pop on something now. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting out. Say the head is got me bugging out. Why the man pretending like the with a kid? Indirectly sending, got you looking like a. I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon edge, try to push you off the.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. Wish you'll be in for a belter here with these two.
Not a great pass. And now, passing it through. Sané, and he's through here. Has eyes for goal. Well, decent save there. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. On and on he goes. Can he put them in front? He had to react, and did. And the ruling is offside here. Well, there were so many rumours about this for a long time, but now it's official. Now Luka Modric makes his long-awaited debut, and it's going to be interesting to see what he produces on the pitch. Lee, what should we expect?
Well, he's one of my favourite creative midfield players. He's a conductor of the orchestra. Just watch how he sets the game tempo. Absolutely brilliant. Controls everything around him.
He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. And now the delivery. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that...
Error by the keeper. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. The opening goal of the game then. He's going forward well here. Big chance to get them on terms. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, they might be onto something. chance here. I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, he wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline.
Chance to cross. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Modric. Modric. Serge Gnabry. Modric. Crisp tackling. He's in control of the ball as he runs. Sané. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Alaba. Marco Reus. Opportunity to take the lead. Couldn't grab hold of it. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens. Well, 2-1 it is here. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. And winning it back. And the Trojans looking dangerous. He's in behind. And danger still. Well, they can keep possession of it now.
Wow, listen, that crowd. They're trying to get their team back in it. If that would have gone in, you feel it would have been over.
Can he play it in? Well, that is how to play advantage. Sané. Sané. There's a slide rule pass. Dangerous looking attack. Kimmich. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And a creative look about this. Really important piece of last ditch defending. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. There were so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Wang Hee-chan. And you don't want to lose possession there. Well, that looked to be quite dangerous, but just a fraction off. Henderson. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Useful looking ball. Not high quality defending. Wang Hee-chan. Haaland. Possession changes hands. The interception there. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. End product or not? Oh, maybe the equaliser. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Really getting stuck in. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. This corner could be useful to them. And now the delivery. Aubameyang at the ready. Well, he couldn't quite keep that header down. Modric. Serge Gnabry. Gnabry. Mats Hummels wins the challenge. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Teammate available, but it can't get all the way through. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, you've got to savour such moments.
Well, Derek, the tactics for both sides are simple. Attack. They're both trying to win the game, creating chances. It's a brilliant game.
And he's made headway. Good defending to prevent the chance. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Very quick thinking there. Haaland. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Now, what on earth happened there? Nicolas Pepe on the offensive. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? They're trying to get right into his face. Marco Reus passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Not easy to challenge in that fashion, but he's done it. He's pulled it off. Now the Trojans have it once again. Marco Reus getting in there to take it away. Good tackle. Torgan Hazard. Aubameyang. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Modric. Now Trojans pushing forward with intent. Oh, surely. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Marco Reus. Wang Hee-chan. Back to Haaland. Marco Reus. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. David Alaba. The ball with Luka Modric. Wang Hee-chan. It's opening up for them. And that always looked likely to run through to the keeper. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Really good attacking play. Klostermann. David Alaba. Marco Reus. Mastery of the passing game. Modric. Haaland. Dangerous looking attack. This is Alaba. Wang Hee-chan. Kevin Mbabu. Modric. Reus. Moving the ball effectively. Haaland. And the block by Hummels. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Haaland. Well read to ease the pressure.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
And he's broken free. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Modric.
Wang Heejian.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Short and along the ground, and a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, just look at this. Just look at the strength. Just look at the determination. Fending players off, and a brilliant finish too.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And he's in. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Over it comes, but the keeper takes command. Disappointing pass. Marco Reus. A bit sloppy in possession. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's... I'm sure, you know.
Stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my Jackson. Ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks.
And I see my woes. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns close and further, I'll get lost in your nine letters.
Your nine letters.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm...
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. It's the Trojans, and they take on the Trojans.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Well, the Trojans with acres of space out wide. Pulls it back. Gnabry! Oh, and couldn't convert. Mahrez. Gabriel Jesus. A really sumptuous ball. Bernardo Silva losing out to his opponent. A striker who you can simply never write off. Jamie Vardy, of course, has so much know-how. Lee, what do you expect we'll see from him?
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
It is to be a throw-in. Haaland. Really getting stuck in defensively. A chance maybe from the wide position. Cross chances on. Still possibilities. What a shocking pass, really. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Wang Hee-chan. Oh, goodness, what's the keeper doing? There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Gabriel Jesus. Well, it could be on for him here. Big chance it is. In it goes at the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, a lot of the time the keeper saved the day. The last line of defence. But he's had a nightmare here. Big mistake. And the goal goes down to him.
This could be the equaliser, and it is the equaliser! Well now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Gnabry, and a fine tackle. Gnabry must take the lead here. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Bernardo Silva. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will they profit from this situation? Bernardo Silva. Mahrez! And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, don't you just love counter-attack football? Pace, power, coordination, the movement off the ball is absolutely brilliant, and there's a finish to match.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Chance to attack using wit. An authoritative challenge. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Marco Reus. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Can they get in behind them? Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Vardy. Lucas. And that was a very fine read. Haaland. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And he's taken it away. Serge Gnabry. It's a weighted pass. Can he get them level? Well, it might still work out for them. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent save at first. Not too sure he could have done much better. But in the end, he's got to be disappointed because it ends up in the onion bag. A bit unlucky for me.
Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
Royce. Hwang Hee-chan.
Haaland. To jump in front. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes. Incredible stuff.
Now the Trojans get things going again. Swift response required after the setback. Attacking possibilities for the Trojans. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Getting in there to take it away. Bernardo Silva. And just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials.
Alaba under harrowing pressure.
Well, the Trojans behind, but maybe a chance for them at this set piece. And the keeper deals with the danger. And with that, the first half draws to... So into the second half, the Trojans in front, but they won't be taking anything for granted here. Klostermann.
The ball with Luka Modric.
Marco Reus.
He's got the right idea with that pass. Not to be this time. Not a great pass. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Wow, he's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
Haaland. Well, that's really sound. Is this the moment? And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Now they've given him too much space. Mahrez. Adama. Mahrez. Holy! Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. Hwang Hee-chan. Haaland. Oh, lovely incisive pass.
Luka Modric.
Good defending to prevent the chance. Royce taking this one. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back.
The visitors have had total control of possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Haaland. And opting for the lenient approach, the referee, rather than cautioning him. And a very good challenge. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And this is Reus. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, he's outplayed and outthought. And he's broken free. Good defending to prevent the chance. Lucas Moura. Here's Gabriel Jesus. And back with Lucas Moura. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Well, they no longer have the ball.
Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity, and momentum is with them.
So back with the action, and the push is on from Trojans. Can they find an equaliser?
Marco Reus.
And unable to keep the ball.
Oh, a lovely ball. Lucas Moura. And here's Vardy.
Can they find a gap in the defence? Vardy.
This could square the game. And this time, it's in. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Kevin Mbabu. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. It is to be a throw-in. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. How about the cross? Mahrez. Well read to ease the pressure. An example of how to press. Really getting stuck in. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say.
Wang Hee-chan.
Now a decent position for the Trojans to be in.
Can he finish? And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. And unable to keep possession. Just 10 minutes to go. Couldn't keep it. He's got space.
Gabriel Jesus!
Oh, they'll be kicking themselves. Ruled offside. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. A really sumptuous ball.
They've got themselves back into it. A lifeline in this game. And this could be a dramatic finale.
And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Getting in there to intercept.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equal.
This could level it.
And a routine take for Manuel Neuer. Mahrez. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Two minutes of stoppage time coming up.
Vardy! Ball is loose.
Well, no damage done.
Wang Hee-chan.
That's a confident-looking run from Marco Reus. Couldn't keep it. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, split by that one goal. That's how close the game was. Neither team deserved to lose, really. It was so tight.
No pain. Yeah. No pain. Twos, twos, I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes that say I want you. Okay. Twos, twos, I got you, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do, okay. Sun Tzu. The best way to subdue, okay. Come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you?
You lied, took my love, now I feel like a fool. But you don't give your love to me.
I got you, I got you. Okay. I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. To the world screaming, okay. You. Twos, twos, I got you. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. I'm a big shot, I do what I want to.
Great night to be a spectator. Perfect weather here in North London at the Emirates Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. Wish you'll be in for a belter here with these two.
Terrific save. Corner kick played in. Are they going to forge ahead? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Well, a player who possesses real talent, Serge Gnabry. Lee, what do you think we might see from him today?
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Oh, in with a chance! And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. The opening goal of the game then. Gundogan. Rodrigo. And here's Ziyech. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Well, he was under a bit of pressure, but he'll feel he should have done a bit better with the header. Haaland, and unable to keep possession. Ziyech. A lovely attempt, and unfortunate with that chip, Lee, just over the top.
Oh, he's done everything right. He's gone over the keeper, but unfortunately he's gone over the bar as well.
Gundogan. They've given it away. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Alert defending. Well, he's given it away. Rodrigo. Now Gundogan. Oh, a tremendous block. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And now the delivery. Chance to finish. It might still be problematic. Wonderful chip, and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Rodrigo. The verdict is offside here. Modric unable to hang on to the ball.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been really impressive, creating lots of chances now. You think if they get another, then it's going to be really tough for the opposition to fight.
Ball is loose. Well, that's the end of that for now. Could be a chance to break here. Opportunity it is. Got to it easily, the keeper. Gundogan. This looks promising out wide. Space and time for the cross. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Now making high pressing work for them here. Ziyech. Shot attempted. Excellent block. So the corner played into the box. Easy save. Neuer. Oh, he's given it away. Ziyech. He just let his opponent glide. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper's saved that. That's brilliant.
And they could face difficulties here. Zaha. And he takes it on. Oh, tremendous block. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And successfully cut out. Difficult to stop him. And slipped through beautifully. Useful cross towards the near post. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Marco Reus. And he's through here. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away. And the ball is loose. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can he do it? And putting his body on the line. Well, how on earth did Manuel Neuer get there? And he's fired over the corner. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. And there it is, the half-time whistle. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very live.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. An authoritative challenge. Reus. And will it be the leveller? And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Rodrigo.
Well, he thought he'd got his team back in it, but he wasn't expecting the keeper to do that. What a save.
Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Oh, big chance. A wonderful intervention. Is it going to be? And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Ziyech. And Rodrigo has it. Gundogan. Ziyech. Rodrigo. Well, he had the measure of it, the goalkeeper. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's great reflex action from Neuer. Over it comes. Well, not on the target. Space was at a premium, though. Erling Haaland. Well, he's lost the ball. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Not the pass he had in mind. Now can they counter clinically? And he's broken free! Haaland! Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. It's opening up for them. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Alex Telles has it. And the keeper can gather. Didn't have to think about it too hard, Neuer. And the keeper not thinking it through. Cuts it back. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. They're trying to get right into his face. Ziyech. Rodrigo. Regained possession. Haaland. Is it going to be? But it can't get through. A really intense pressure applied. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Gundogan. Now Rodrigo. And unable to keep the ball. Ziyech. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Oh, a nice looking pass. And somehow he prevents a goal.
Well, it looked a certain goal, Derek. The agility, the reflex is unbelievable.
And he's fired over the corner. Look at Modric. Can they forge ahead? Still alive. Well, they survived the attack.
Well, Derek, still all square, but how? How's the keeper saved that?
Well, they couldn't keep possession. Wang Hee-chan. Now a decent position for the Trojans to be in. Oh, what an opportunity! And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Ziyech. Gabriel Jesus. And return to Gabriel Jesus. Ziyech. competence from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration for goalkeepers. He was spot on there.
And the teams are level. And every corner, not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. Wang Hee-chan. Disappointing pass. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Well, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Partey. And Trojans regaining possession. Gabriel Jesus. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Can they grab the lead late on? Modric. On to Haaland. Must take the lead here. And they do. And with so little time left, that will surely be decisive. Astonishing drama. Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, still time for them to level it. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving.
Setback. Euer Sword hier ist lange vor ein Payback. Cake roll mit dem, bis we go way back. Ihr Hirnträum mit der Rolle ihn Maybach. Ihr Lila, nur so deklar, ihr hat Jetlag. Ihr seid Bean, aber laid back. Trauber bei dir straight facts. Die wissen immer mehr. Pack, pack, pack. Ah, Opo. Eis, komm ein mit Full Scopo. Ey, ey. Opo, Ola, Ola, abgeben, nur dicke Glupo. Ey, ey. Opo, denn der Drip kennt ihn ein. Trupo, ey, ey, Rupo, die wir hate vor den Mann mit der Oko. Ey, ey, er dumme Level, Batman, nice, er dumme Level. Zeit, Skill. Er dumme Level, man, dem Spieler hoch mit dem Bein für Sill. Stick mein Big Party Gala, ihr Glill. Sperr dir das Sill, er dumme Level, ja. Kammer lief Rabonne, wie Ramakun toppen. Umkrein mir wie schon Dims, Kuku stoppt, denn ihr kennt die Quetzer, du gesperrt, den Poplacken. Ja. Vela Loka, Winter runter, und kann man drüber. Ja, hielt bitte ohne, der war so ein Puppa. Ich verbann, er dumme Level, er dumme Level. Maja, ich zieh dich, zieh dich, zieh dich. Dumme Level, ja, dem Fratunis. Dumme Level, Kenny Bailey ist gespießt. Oh, die Kinderroutine, ja, die Kinderroutine. Dumme Level, Maja, ich zieh dich, zieh dich. Dumme Level, Stop, Fratunis. Dumme Level, Kenny Bailey ist gespießt. Zinn, wenn inner, die zu zerwies. Winter warm in der Eis. Dumme Level, Batman, nice, er dumme Level. Yo, dumme Level, ma dafür will mich so point, gell, zeig Skill. Dumme Level, man, dem Spieler home mit dem Bein versell. Stink mein Big Party Gala, ja klar. Spall dir das Zell, dumme Level, yo. Dumme Level.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It is Bayern Munich versus India.
Well, Derek, they are behind, but only by a win. Having said that, losing this game with such a short season could place them on a sticky wicket. Important game, this. Really important.
This looks promising. Cuts it back. Opportunity to take the lead. Might be dangerous. Can they forge ahead? Oh, a tremendous block. Sané, and he's made headway. Good defending to prevent the chance. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. Denied once more. Oh, he's given the ball away. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? A wonderful intervention. Failed to keep hold of it. He's feeling the pressure here. Coman's pass needed to be better. It looks promising. Lewandowski. Plenty of options. Well, that's a well-timed pass. And they could do damage. And it's in! 1-0. They've breached the defence. Well, Bayern restart the game. And that should certainly shake them up a bit. Just the challenge that was required. And he read it superbly. Coman.
Das findet am kommenden Mittwoch statt. Wenn Sie sich noch nicht angemeldet haben, melden Sie sich bitte auf der Geschichte.
Lewandowski. Committed challenge. And intercepts again. I'm really closing him down. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Coman. He's given it away. Now can they make something happen? Will it be? Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Coman. What a pass that lacks quality. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. An example of how to press. Coman's pass needed to be better. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Excellent passing. It's there for him. And showing fine vision. It's got to be. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in. So 2-0 now. Totally fooled him. Brilliant piece of skill. Promising move, this, from Bayern. Coman! Still possibilities. Well, they survived the attack.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams. Well, the fans are not happy, and who would blame them? Shocking performance so far. Let their standards slip, I'm afraid. All parts of their game are off today.
Is this the moment? And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Zane. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Douglas Costa. Lewandowski. Possibilities for Douglas Costa. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. So underway again, and Bayern still trailing, but the belief is back. First half here comes to an end. Well, he can be such an artist, but this performance by Leroy Sané, no. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Unable to keep the ball that time. And players waiting in the centre. He must finish! Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Tremendous block. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Leon Goretzka. Gnabry. Cuts it back. This could square the game. Save, but still a chance. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And you don't want to lose possession there. Magnificent stuff, and quite the comeback from two goals down.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked, rightly punished, schoolboy stuff.
Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals, 2-2. And there to intervene. Douglas Costa, through the gears he goes. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Alphonso Davies. Douglas Costa. Goretzka! It's in, and this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half. They can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2. And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
Well, as you can see, Bayern haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
On the offensive. Well, couldn't keep it. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Hernandez. Douglas Costa. Well, failure to keep the ball by Bayern. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. And a fine tackle. It is to be a throw-in. Well, possibilities inside the box. An attack full of promise. And that's a well-timed pass. Can they keep it out? And a time for cool heads. Tremendous ball played through. And it all counts for naught. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Excellent vision. Kimmich. You know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Moving the ball forward with purpose. An incisive pass. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
Inside the last quarter of an hour. Gnabry. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Fine teamwork to win it back. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. It's opening up for them. They're moving the ball impressively here. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Late drama here. And no wonder they're celebrating. Remarkable. Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Useful looking ball. It looks promising. Can they nudge in front late on here? Oh, surely! And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. He's going forward well here. And space for the cross. Looks promising, this. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Forward momentum from... And that is that. Parity prevails here. It goes into the books as a draw. Lee, from the Bayern angle, what did you make of it all?
Well, was lonely. Now I reached her home. Don't trust no one. No more. Like a camel, it's why I use the demons as my ammo. Being swerving solo through my ends. Nowadays I just don't know who my friends are. Now I switched to home. Don't trust no one.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It is Bayern Munich versus India.
Well, Derek, there's real pressure on both teams here for different reasons. One chasing down the other. 3 points is a huge prize waiting for the brave ones. Should be a cracker.
And so the starting 11 for Bayern. The highly rated Manuel Neuer between the posts. David Alaba plays alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. Leroy Sané plays. Can he put them ahead?